Seven nights, seven clubs, live all week. This is Radio 1's Week in Ibiza.
So we're entering the last hour of the show. Last Sunday we broadcast Joel's live from Judgment Sunday. That was at Eden. This lady played straight after him, and we recorded it. Hope she doesn't mind. She's Lisa Lashes. She's in the mix for the next R. Turn it up. This is Fergie. I'm live in Ibiza. You're listening to Lisa Lashes, which was recorded earlier this week from Judgment Sundays, which is at Eden. If you've missed any of the music or get the track listens from any of the shows, go to bbc.co.uk/Radio 1. Turn it up! We'll be right back.
with Lee Selection.
Thank you.
in Ibiza, the Essential Mix, live from Judgment Sunday.
You're listening to me, Fergie. I'm live in Ibiza. This is Radio 1's Week in Ibiza. I have to say, it's been absolutely crazy. The Blue Room's here at 5 a.m, but don't go anywhere right now, as you're listening to Lisa Lashes. If you're sat at home, if you're in your car or whatever you're doing, get it turned up. You know you want to. Ow!
One's Week in Ibiza, The Essential Mix, Lisa Lashes, live. live all week. This is Radio 1's Week in Ibiza.
It's Radio 1 coming to the end of Radio 1 Week in Ibiza, the 6-hour special. You've been listening to Lisa Lashes, which was recorded last Sunday at Judgment. Thanks to Steve Lawler, Paul Oakenfold, Steve Angelo, and Mr. Mauro Boccato. If you've missed anything, don't forget you can listen again. bbc.co.uk/radio1. It's all going to be up there for the next 7 days. We might be out of time here, but Radio 1's coverage of Ibiza isn't over. Tomorrow, 10 a.m. to 1 p.m, Vernon K will be live from Cafe Mambo. Then 7 to 9, Mr. Dave Pierce will be giving you dance anthems. The Blue Room's up next. I'm going to head over to Amnesia, get myself a nice wee jug of sangria. Happy days. Well, that is for me anyway.